In this WordJack video, we're going to show you how to set up an email forwarding rule so that all emails that are received by one Gmail inbox are automatically forwarded to another, whether it's another Gmail account, a Yahoo inbox, Outlook, or anything else where you would like emails to be forwarded to. To start, log into the account you'll want emails to be forwarded from. Click the Settings gear icon and select Settings, and then select Forwarding and pop/IMAP. Now we can click and add forwarding addresses, and we'll add the email address where we want the emails forwarded to. We'll confirm that we would like to proceed, and a code will be sent to that inbox. So we'll head over to that inbox where we'll find the forwarding confirmation email, where we can click this link to confirm, and again click to confirm here. So now back in the inbox we're forwarding from, we can refresh and we'll be able to toggle the forwarding settings. In this case, we'll set it to forward a copy of incoming emails to our newly confirmed address. And you'll see the options to keep a copy of the incoming emails here. Mark them as read, archived, or even delete them if you wanted to. You can get more advanced by creating a filter where only emails from specific people or containing specific words are forwarded. But before we move on, we'll make sure we save our changes here. Back in your inbox, we'll type in any email address we would like to apply a filter to and click this down arrow next to the search field and select Create Filter. Here we'll select our desired filter options and choose what email we would like it forwarded to. Then simply click Create Filter. Now all emails matching that filter will be auto-forwarded by Gmail. If you ever need to turn these off again, go to Settings, select Filters and Blocked Addresses, find your filter, and hit Delete. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact your WordJack marketing manager.